got the points, I got the X, the first derivative is next.
Clear and